guys, I'm Manpreet and I make book-related videos on this channel. And if you like books, make sure you subscribe. I'm going to give you a lot of reasons to subscribe and turn your notifications on. So why not you do it right now, right? Okay, so let's get started with this video. So a lot of you guys keep asking me about Manpreet, why don't you do giveaways? Manpreet, why don't you give away books? One fact, I actually do. But I do it very less because of two reasons. I do not want people to follow me for free books. Like, I have done it before. I have been a blogger since like more than 4 years now. And I did a lot of giveaways then. But one time it really put me off. So I gave away Sherlock full collection. And it was actually my best friend who won. But I felt like it was unfair to give the product to somebody I know so closely. So I didn't give it to her, but I gave it to this person. And then this person got the book and never even actually acknowledged that she got the books or even say a thank you. That kind of really turned me off. Because guys, one thing, it has happened recently as well. Somebody was like, you know, you have given so many tasks to enter into the giveaway. This is like you trying to get promotion by giving away books. And I'm like, see, the thing is, nobody in this world is so selfless that they are doing something for somebody. You guys are watching this video because you like it, right? If you hadn't liked my videos, you wouldn't have subscribed, you wouldn't have watched these videos. Why do you think I am entitled to give something to somebody and get nothing out of it? Just let me know, why do you think I should do that? So if I am doing a giveaway and if author is sponsoring the giveaway, they deserve that promotion, okay? Nothing comes for free in this world. And I am a big believer that nothing should come for free in this world. So that is that. That was the number one reason why I usually do not do giveaways. But I feel like people with such sick mentality are very few. And there are a lot of people who actually deserve a lot of gifts and a lot of good books. And that's why video is here. Second reason why I do not do giveaways is that I am so lazy. Like, I did this one giveaway and I had to ship the product from my place and it's still pending after 2 months. That's me. So if it's about, you know, me ordering from Amazon and sending something, which is not my kind of thing because I like that personalization, but if it's like that, which most of my giveaways are like now or would be now, then I'm okay with it. But if it's something which is lying in my house and I have to pack it, I have to send it, just consider that it would take over a year to get those products delivered. So these were the two reasons why I do not do much giveaways. But I am making a conscious effort to change that, which is why there are so many giveaways going on and upcoming giveaways are also there. So one giveaway which I have never promoted, but it's I think happening since over 5-6 months, and that is a gift to the first commenter. So anybody who has subscribed to my videos and my channel and have notifications on, and if you come and if you leave the comment first, then you get a book from me of your choice. You get to give me 5 choices and I send you the book. Now there are some conditions. First of all, your first comment, there is a number. There have been 3 winners so far. 2 times Atish was winner, where I think he did it for 10 or 11 times. I'm not that accurate, but 3rd winner was Bhargavi, who did it for 13 times, I guess. So next one is 14 times and it keeps changing accordingly. So when the 14th time winner, the person who has commented on my videos first for 14 times will get a book of his choice. And it, you know, happens that way. I do not promote it because it's just a fun thing we guys do, which are like my closely knit community, which I talk to every single day in every single video of mine. And I do it for them. So if you want to participate, notifications should be on and start having the number, okay? And if you cross that number, whatever that number would be now, in future, 10 years later, I don't know, but it will keep increasing accordingly. The difficulty would obviously increase. Second kind of giveaways are like something which I announce in videos and I do not promote them. I am so bad at promoting my videos, even when I'm a marketer myself. Shame on you, but I just don't have time, okay? I'm not gonna rationalize it. But yes, there is this one video I did, which was my book unhauled. Now, those were the books which I just didn't want on my bookshelf, just didn't want in my house. So I was like, anybody who wants it, you should comment first. And whoever comments first will get that book. So a lot of people have already got the books, some I have not shipped. I told you, second reason why I don't do giveaways. So three of them have been shipped, and today only I got the pictures of you guys really liking it. So yes, that is also that. And that is a surprise video. I cannot tell you when it's coming up. I cannot tell you when it's going to happen. So yeah. Third type of giveaways is the giveaways of books I really love. Now you guys know that I charge for doing book reviews, right? And I feel like if I get some book which I really like, and I'm paid for it, I should give away a part of it to you guys. So that is why I have started doing the giveaways. And that is like just me trying to explain. I just wanted to give them away. It doesn't really, you know, go well with the financials of how much I get paid and how much I give away. But still, again, I'm not the person who's gonna make a video about it and tell you a giveaway is on. Participate. It's so that I'll put it up there. Whoever sees it can participate. So currently, there is one giveaway happening on Facebook. The same book would be given away also on Twitter and Instagram. So I'll be giving away 3 copies of every book I like, which I get paid for. I don't get paid for giveaways or doing giveaways, but yeah, I like that kind of thing. So yes, you should be following me on my Instagram, my Facebook, my Twitter, if you guys want to participate. I recently did one giveaway for HarperCollins as well. They were just like, you know, Manpreet, do you want to be a part of this Christmas giveaway series? I was like, which book are you giving? They were like, you can choose. I saw one book which I knew I would absolutely love, and that was To the Moon by Miss Malini or Malini Agarwal. And I was like, yeah, I am up for it. And I did that as well. So for doing that, you need to be following me on my social media. All the channels, Twitter specifically for sure, then Instagram, then Facebook. Make sure you follow me there and make sure you're getting all my post, because otherwise you would not know when the giveaway is on, and you'll be like, Manpreet, you don't do any giveaways. If you don't know about it, I cannot do anything about it. So these are the 3 kinds of giveaways that I keep doing. So next time anybody is gonna be like, Manpreet, why don't you do giveaways, I'm gonna tell them, watch this video. And I hope it was a bit, you know, chatty video where you guys like it. Now there is this people who has started this music so loudly, I cannot make more videos now, so I have to just shut this thing. But yeah, this is how I do giveaways. If you want to participate, do let me know. If you have any more ideas of about what giveaways I can do, if you have any complaints about it, like, Manpreet, why do you want us to share your post for the giveaway? I'm like, I can't do anything about it. If you don't want to share it, don't participate. Anyway, there is just this one favor I would ask for you. If I'm giving away a book, and if you receive it, please let me know that you did receive it on your social media, so that everybody knows that you guys did receive it. That is just something which, you know, puts a social stamp and makes sure that, yes, if I'm saying I sent this book to you guys, I actually sent it. It's like a proof to you guys only. It's not for me, okay? That proof is just required for you guys, your community. Like, not me standing in the camera, you guys watching. So make sure you give that proof to people whenever you win a giveaway. Anyway. This is when we're signing off, because I cannot make any more videos. Music. Shadis. Anyway, this is when we're signing off. I'll be back with another video very soon.